from this to a kind of embodied prop version, and a bit of dialoguing, a bit of anthropomorphizing. I'm gonna give this a go.